Ahead of us. That pyramid destroyed so many lives so long ago. Getting inside is paramount. We must find something, anything to help us prepare for their violent return. Remember to keep your wits about you. We do not know what tricks they may play within.
It's happening again. Like it's reaching inside me. The pyramid is waiting. Beckons us to come closer. Wait inside. There's no turning back now. Welcome. We've been waiting. many lives lost. Saw the light taken away so easily. In light, there is only weakness.
Thank you.
The light abandoned Cade, left him for dead. In light, there is only failure. Slaughtered many guardians. The light stood by and did nothing. And a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death.
Thank you.
one by one, Crota slaughtered many guardians. The light stood by and did nothing. And a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death. Respite lies ahead.
For help, and soon we will answer. Who are you? Don't you recognize us? We are not your friend. We are not your enemy. We are your salvation.
Salvation. Bear our destruction. This has been a manipulation from the very start. They know we're here. They know what we've found. The artifact you recovered may be tainted. After all, they wanted us to have it. But a treasure such as this is far too valuable to destroy. I must stay and study it with the utmost care.
whatever I discover. You will be the first to know. In the meantime, the nightmares continue to plague parts of our galaxy. Cade and I agreed on one thing, at least. A hunter's place is not behind walls. We are not Titans. You and I belong out here, where we may touch the wilds.
Croto, Oryx, Gaul. The list of those who have tried to strip us of our light goes on and on. But this new threat, they will be like nothing we've faced before. I've often wondered about the collapse, about how it might have been different had Guardians been there. But I don't have to wait for them to come back to have my answer. It's already standing right in front of me. They claim to be our salvation. No. We will be theirs.
Those things, our salvation. They drudge up our traumas, and for what? To distract us, destroy us. We've spent too much time looking backwards at tragedies beyond our control. Towards the collapse, the Red War. Cade. Enough. Our enemy lays themselves bare out of ego. But they underestimate the strength of Guardians. They want a fight. We will give it to them.
That pyramid bites at my bones. I can only imagine what Eris felt when it woke up.
Keep it together, girl.
Do you ever think maybe we'd be better off if the Traveler had never come?
Let's think.
Everything depends on the path.
Tell me what you and Eris have learned.
It was a hot class chassis, but modded so much you'd never recognize it.
Just one more second.